Little is known about the artist Severin Rosen. He was born in Germany and came to America in 1848, probably due to an ongoing series of revolutions there. Rosen's life story mirrors the experiences of many immigrants to America in the mid-19th century. He settled in New York and had a family there, but left them about 1857 and likely never saw them again. He eventually settled in Williamsport, Pennsylvania. He seems to have wandered between boarding houses, and his experiences as a perpetual renter and with family separation would have been frequent challenges faced by immigrants. Legends in the Williamsport area suggest he may have struggled with alcohol. Rosen was often in debt, but did attract steady work. He often paid for rent and food with artwork instead of cash. Thus, many of his paintings still remain in the Williamsport area as a testament to his legacy and friendships there. Despite his struggles, he carved out an artistic niche and thus also represents an immigrant success story. His exact whereabouts and date of death are unknown. Once obscure, Rosen and his work became famous when the Kennedys purchased two of his still lives for the presidential art collection that were featured on Jackie Kennedy's television tour of the White House in 1962. Rosen painted only in the still life genre and did so very methodically. Trained to make precise arrangements for commercial purposes, Rosen relied on several stock fruit and flower archetypes, which he mastered and painted over and over. He varied his paintings very little outside of how he arranged his objects. What he lacked in inventiveness, he made up for in sumptuousness. Few artists painted in such vibrant colors in mid-19th century America, and Rosen's fruit in particular stand out against dark, atmospheric backgrounds. In some respects, Rosen's work draws on Dutch still lives of the 17th century. The Dutch pioneered the genre of placing fruit, flowers, and other objects together for display. Particularly in his flowers, Rosen owes much to the elegant petals of Dutch masters like Ambrosius Bochert, Maria van Oosterwyk, and others. He also acquired a tendency to contrast bright objects against dark backgrounds from the Dutch. Rosen's images of plenty would have been attractive on the contemporary market as the growing middle classes desired prominent still lives to show on their mantelpieces. This market is probably why Rosen left New York City for Williamsport. He had less competition for commissions.